This is worse than I thought!
Don't talk, or you'll bite your tongue.
Oh, please, Lord, make it stop!
communication.
Just wondering where you'd been hiding that gigantic soft side of yours.
I always knew you had it in you.
I didn't need you to tell me that, Jafer.
By the way, where are we going?
I don't know yet. But I think it's safe to say we can afford to think about it a little longer, amigos.
Waiting at the usual place.
Are you going to go?
Of course. We are having a welcoming party there, are we not?
That's right. If he's so eager to meet one of us, I say we let Mr. Lancaster foot the bill.
And that's for all of us, right? Now you're talking. All Durando units, prepare for mass consumption.
Looking for something to give our lives meaning. Work, family, or even basic greed. Anything that can get us through today, tomorrow, and the day after. If we lose this anchor that keeps us moored to the shores of reality, we become derelicts on a sea of loneliness, carried slowly away by the drifts of time towards death. But some people can become the wind that fills our sails and the guiding light that brings us to safe harbor. I believe it is a power that we all have. All we need is the will to use it.